Thanks, Aiden. Weird. This one has no talisman. Baby's neck. Help me, Aiden. I've got to see what happened. God, it all went by too fast. I didn't understand it. It's just all mixed up. Something's missing. I'll show the talismans to Paul. Maybe he'll know something. I never should have come here. I never bring anything good with me.
rest is up to you.
Mother gave it to me, like her mother before. She also gave me this.
The fifth talisman.
Where it all began. You need to watch carefully. Remember every detail. Ancestors. They summoned Yaitsu here.
They were lost, full of hatred for the white man. They bring spirit to kill their enemies and gain revenge. He turned against them. He was still hungry. Hungry for blood. Yaitsu is back. He has come to take our lives.
Your ancestors. They're the guardians who protect the house, right?
They know they were wrong, so they returned to protect us from the evil that they released.
If they brought that entity here, I mean, there's gotta be some way to send it back to its own world.
They used a ritual to open the passage. I still remember the incantation, but the ritual is lost in the past.
I saw the ritual in my vision. Look, I'll prepare it and you can help me with the incantation.
Hurry! He's coming.
A fire. I have to make a fire in the front of the house. Exactly right. Okay. Now eat.
Each of you needs to stand next to a talisman. There must be a soul attached to each one. There's only four of us and five talismans. We need a fifth soul to complete the ritual.
This is crazy, Jody. We're all gonna die if we don't go inside right now.
Jody! Shimasani!
No white man has ever been to the place I'm taking you. My people have buried our dead there for many hundreds of years. For us, it's sacred land.
These are the bones of your ancestors. I'm sure they would have wanted to be buried alongside their own people.
So it's decided. You're leaving?
There's things I have to do. You know, I used to think that my gift was a curse. Maybe I was wrong. Maybe I can use it to help people. Find out who I really am.
You did a lot for us, Jordan. For us and them, the memory of our people. I don't know how to thank you.
If you don't find what you're looking for, come back here. You have a home.
I'm gonna miss you.
Me too, Corey. I'll never forget you.
Ashki is gonna be very sad without you.
But one day I'll come back and see you.
Fixing that bike. Take it. It's yours. It's the least we can do to thank you.